the thing become cancer.
Okay, then become July 29th. Now this is another old female dog, not sterilized when she was young. Now she's about eight to nine years old now. The thing is that we will check, okay, turn over, we hold the armpit, we check the vulva. Now you can see there's a bit of swelling but not as big as the other one. That means there's some discharge, huh? Then she's been licking it. This one is not as large as the other one. Now I check for milk, this one got milk, you see. So this dog is still cycling. It's still having a menses. Estrous cycle.
The milk.
The milk is here.
Last time also you operate off for
milk. So it's fourth time to see.
That's a lump. But you find nothing.
So these are the small breast tumors. Small one. So this dog is still eating, so not so worried as the other dog. Not eating for 3 days. Now, but you see this one. These are all milk actually.
Why is so old got milk?
Eight years old. 8 years old. This is fourth pregnancy.
But it's sensitive now.
So this dog, you can see that the milk here. So the heat period was 2 months ago, right?
I don't know. We all separate him. I don't know. Mm-hmm. So he no more cannot mix with the other the son. Mm-hmm.
So these are the nodules.
The
breast nodules. The best is to sterilize the dog first because it depends on the hormones from the ovaries. So last time I did advise you, right? But you didn't want to do.
Yeah, like I should have go operate.
So this is the one.
No, actually, once she depends the rice, it won't grow.
No more already, unlikely. This is the left MG543, okay?
Lucky my daughter go and touch it, then tell me say we're going to check.
Okay, MG3.
Oh, quite big.
Left, okay. So now let me do the palpation. I will feel that normally I do palpation with less than normally. First of all, you see that. This dog definitely don't have this swelling, you can see compared to the other dog. You can see, not so swollen, you see there? Just like compared to the other dog, it was a bit swollen at the mid-abdomen there. This is more swelling. You see that, okay. Now I do a palpation, there should be no pain. I can feel nothing, so good news.
Okay, as long as you can take out the thing, better take out.
There's no infection, it's good news.
The same like last time, old dog come to there, right? Too late, right? Then ask the doctor, this fella, he say can, but dangerous. But cannot one, he go and do it. The one, after that, he burn. Then after he burn, anyhow burn, then everybody know.
Okay, so now we talk about this dog. So this dog, so far so good, don't have the pyometra, but there's some discharge here. So we will give a take blood test.
Can then, you go ahead.
We'll operate tomorrow.
So